Hey, ninth graders, it's Miss Sam here. I hope you're all doing well and figuring out this online world of schooling. Kind of crazy. You guys are piloting something new. I miss you and I hope you're doing well and hope you're safe. I'm trying to make this as simple and as easy and as organized as possible. So what I've decided is I'm going to post a video, something like this. I'll try to do one each week that explains what I'm expecting of you for the week, your assignments, anything due that's upcoming, and just helpful tips for you. So this one will be a little bit longer because I've got to explain a lot of things. First things first, term ends Friday. Your grades as they are right now are like final. It's what they will look like. Everything is in and updated, I guess I could say. So if you're not happy with your grade, you have between now and Friday at 3 p.m. to work with me and get it up, get things turned in. We're turning things in by taking pictures of them or submitting online, things like that. So that's number one. Number two, I'm getting questions about student demos. Some of you are supposed to do your demo tomorrow. So for your demo, I put on Google Classroom all the instructions. Everything will be the same. You will still go on the same day. You'll do the same recipe, the same thing, except you will video yourself doing it at home. Still needs to be 7 to 10 minutes. I'm still grading it. And then you will upload it. There's a place to upload on Google Classroom, and it is called Student Demo Video Upload. So you should see that. So that's what you do when you have your demonstration. So that's just for those that it's upcoming. If you don't know when yours is, check the demo schedule, which is also on Classroom, because I'm scrambling right now too, so I'm probably not gonna have time to remind everyone. You need to be on top of that. Next item of business is you just took your test. I put it in on term three. If you're not happy with it, you can retake it. Any test I'm giving you for unit three is closed note, closed neighbor, closed internet, closed everything. Your next test, I will have be open note, not open Google, but open note. So I've got our next unit already posted. I've got the notes, so the slideshow that I would have taught you in class. I've got the booklet. So with the note booklet, you're like, well, Miss Sam, I don't have a printer. I don't know, da, 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 da. The booklet is just to help you know what you should be taking away from the slides. If you can't print it, if you can't type on it, whatever, that's fine. It's just to be a guide on what you should be taking notes on. You can just take notes on like a plain piece of paper, like that. I'm going to have you submit them, so you'll just take a picture and upload it. I still haven't worked out how I'm gonna do that, but then we will take our test, and within that, instead of doing labs, because you know, we unfortunately can't cook here, you will have to do two labs, but they are flexible. So we're learning about rice and pasta and quick breads in this unit. And so I've attached under unit four, some unit four labs. I attached a few recipes you can look through. And if you don't have all the ingredients and you can't make it to the store, or it's like Walmart's just been raided and there's no food there, be flexible. You should all have like rice and stuff from your food storage. So it should be pretty simple. But you can use a similar recipe, but I want it to be within the same realm, like a pasta or a quick bread or a rice dish. And then you'll upload, it's exactly like the lab makeup form, but it's called the At Home Cooking Lab. And that is also on Google Classroom. You will need to do two for this unit. The unit I'm thinking will last about 2 weeks, but I haven't kind of figured out how this will go yet. So just know you will need to take notes on the slides. You will need to do two labs, and then we will have a test that's open note. So very, very similar to what we're doing in class, but you're just doing it at home. Please email me if you have any questions. I'm here to help you. Hopefully this video works and explains everything, so it's clear for you. Talk to you later.